tip, man, where it hurts.
I thought you said it was on the side of the tongue.
Well, I have two of them on the side, and I have about five of them over here.
Damn.
I have one, right? The one that hurts is right here at the tip.
Damn.
Like there, I have another one, up here.
Damn.
I have them all over my tongue and ears. You might see me like this, Gilbert, because in the night while you're sleeping, it hurts. No? Ow. Sometimes it goes away, but it comes back, man.
The battery's running out of gas.
They killed, man.
Oh, I'm not turning it off now. Good night. Feels like it still has a vein. Do you? I'm 18 years old today.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gilbert. Happy birthday to you.
I'm no longer 17 years old. I'm 18 now. 18. Dang. Ben. Probably by next Thursday or something. I should be getting my license very soon. Because you went to the Department of Motor Vehicles just yesterday to put the scooter in my name. The battery's running out.
Oh, I like it. Yeah, I like it too. You just joined the Treasury Department. Yeah, okay. Elliot Ness. With reports from stakeouts on the north and west side and surveillance of the railroad.
Okay, man. Good.
Yeah,
good.
Good. What do you think?
That's what the problem is.
I think there's nothing like
your life.
Right. Now, are you ready to go to work?
Where are we
going? I'll make a race.
Need
another man. Yes? It's very interesting.
I found a
financial.
You need another
man. You carry a badge?
Yes.
Carry a gun.
This balloon, I can pop it right now. You don't you feel like feeling it, squeezing it, like
not
that?
Really. Yeah, I guess so.
Like, squeezing it as hard as you can, but don't squeeze it too hard, and then you'll pop it.
Everybody knows where the booze is. The problem isn't mining. The problem is who wants to cross the pond.
Let's go. You better be damn sure, Malone. If you walk through this door now, you're walking into a load of trouble. And there's no turning back, you understand?
Yes, I do.
Good. Give me that action.
This thing looks kind of colorful. Looks kind of like, you know the way things look when they're colorful like this. Look at the shape of the water right here. Cynthia was looking at it and she thought it was the shape of a heart. Here's a memory of the little shape of the water that we saw. I'm going. Well, this is my new helmet. My mom bought it for me for my birthday. Which I'm 18 now. Good enough. Well, came back from work. Damn, so many dishes to do, man. I had so many dishes to do, and I stopped working at, or I finished, I finally finished at 15 minutes till 2 o'clock, man. Damn. But now, here's a story. I think I was hoping my mom wouldn't get too mad now, because I went to Target, and I took my helmet back to get a smaller one, or exchange it to a smaller size one. Cause that one was a little too big. It was a little too big on me. And I don't really like helmets that are a little too big. And so, I took it back. And I got a refund. Actually, I just got an exchange. I wanted to go exchange it, but they didn't have any small ones. They didn't have any little ones. So I had to go get a refund instead for when they have smaller ones. So, that's the story. I hope my mom doesn't get mad enough. Because I'm going to get that smaller size helmet myself. She doesn't have to do it. And now, I'm going to that store to get a spark plug for later on. Look at all the cash here. A lot of money here. Lots of money. $72 of these dollars is from my work. $53 of these dollars is from the helmet that I had to return to take a smaller one. And that's it, I guess. Yep, there's all the money I have right now, so that's over $100 right now. Well, I figured out what each dollar money's for. This stack of money was for my work, which is $71, actually $73, but I spent two, because 13 of those dollars was mine. This one, Carlota gave it to me for my birthday. That chain down where it came from. And this from the helmet, which I have to buy a new one with it, or another one with it. Smaller one. And so, that's all the money right here. You just wish you can have it, huh? I wish I can have it myself. But most of it goes to expenses. Like 60 goes to my mom. And 53 goes to the helmet, and the 20 and the rest of the money is for me, which is like $30. Which is okay, you know, that's pretty good. I may just save up to buy an equalizer for this stereo system. Then later on, I'm gonna have to buy a new stereo system. And fix up these speakers, paint them or something, make them look nicer. Anyhow. Who won?
Seventy.
No.
No, 60. You what? Hey, 11 to 73 to 11.
63, 62. Guess what, if you didn't know. Guess what's happening tomorrow.
Oh my god, Gilbert, I look sick right now.
I am turning 19 tomorrow.
Tomorrow's your birthday?
Yep. Yep. You know what? This camera's working really good right now. Christina's complaining now that it's hot. shit.